Hej piger og drenge. Velkommen tilbage til Alan Wake Remastered. Så lad os tjekke om hende Alice vi så sidste gang, om hun er the fake one eller the real one. Så lad os tjekke det.
No light. Come back to bed and I'll make you forget all about your fear.
My fear? It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid? You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alan, honey, you're still one foot in the dream. You're not making any sense. Come back to bed. Alan, you're scaring me now. Come back to bed. Have you taken your pills? Do you want me to call Dr. Hartman?
Jeg tror ikke engang, jeg kan gå back to bed. Okay. What the heck? Oh my god, that is scary. Ooh, but I like it. Oh, that is awesome. Oh, så jeg kan komme herind. Lad mig lige prøve at se, om jeg kan gå udenom hende. Jeg tjekker lige her, fordi... Oh, okay. Pops. Fik gjorde jeg det? Oh, hej.
You must find your way to the cabin. It stands in your way. It won't let you pass. It has no heart. It's filled with darkness. You must fill its heart with light. Don't mind him, he's Mr. Sir. Your friends will meet him when you're gone. Use the clicker.
Right. Det er super lækkert, at jeg bare kan gøre sådan her faktisk, for at få dem væk. Eller jeg faktisk ikke engang behøver at gøre sådan her. Selvom det selvfølgelig er lidt hurtigere. Men det er stadigvæk ret cool. Ja, jeg får lige det her gjort først. Der vi går. Okay, lad os lige tjekke det så. Så jeg er ret sikker på, at det er det, jeg ikke skal. Okay.
Who are you? What have you done with my house?
wasn't true. Nothing like that had ever happened.
Wow, ikke gå frem af. Det er sjovt, når han sigter, så vil han gerne gå fremad. That is so weird. Jesus. Det er virkelig underligt at tænke på, at jeg har den helt lille flashlight igen. Ikke gå fremad. What are you doing? Nej, det var vist det.
Your husband refused to do as he was told. All he had to do was write.
Now you will never get her back.
Damn.
I am much older than you. Older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
Awesome!
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now.
I knew
how to write the ending to Departure.
Mm-hmm.
There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Shit. Jump. I definitely do the same. Gudskelov. Jeg skulle sige, at den nok varme hende. Også i den grad. Hold nu op, der er godt nok til 8. Spooky! Så er der sgu fest. Her er vi de gamle brødre. Hun er okay. Rose. That was creepy. Han var egentlig i huset.
Alan, wake up.
Oh, that was so creepy.
Alan, wake up.
Oh, ja. Sikke en masse trofæer, jeg lige pludselig får. Så jeg lader faktisk bare køre, og så se om der skulle dukke noget andet op. Det er naturligvis ikke givet, men det må tiden vises. Givet dem der synger.
Nothing.
Alright, så der ser ikke ud som om, at der var mere, i hvert fald ikke hvad jeg kan se, så ja, tusind tak fordi I har set med, håber I har nydt fra start til slut, ligesom mig, men tænk at spillet nu allerede er 12 år gammelt, det er vildt at tænke over, men det var rigtig, rigtig fedt. Hold nu fast, jeg godt nok får nogle par del chok. Men ja, det er jo ligesom derfor, jeg spiller det. Så husk at like den. Det vil definitivt i hvert fald gøre mig meget glad. Eller i hovedsagen, at I stort set bare ser det. Det er simpelthen for fedt. Det er helt sikkert. Så jeg håber, at I har nydt det. Så ellers må I passe godt på hinanden derude. Hygge og alt det der. Hej med jer.